Well, there are only two certainties. One of them is paying taxes, and the other one, well, maybe this will give us a little idea.
Come in! Come inside my parlor! The doors are always open just for you. If you remember last time, I told you that I issued a challenge to everyone in the World Wrestling Federation to pay a visit to my parlor. But no one accepted the invitation until today. And do you know who's going to walk through the doors of my mortuary? The Ultimate Warrior!
My goodness, this place is exploding!
Can't help it when I look at him, I look at the end of my own career.
Wait a minute.
How do you like that, Mr. Ultimate Warrior? You will look so natural, so at rest, laying inside this casket. Mm-hmm. And by the way, we made it a double X, so it will accommodate your massive physique.
Look at this.
Oh, you little warriors, look at the Undertaker.
Well, you can't blame him for that.
Look at him, little warriors. He's scared. You're scared. I see it in your eyes. You're scared.
The bloodshot look in my eyes. Mr. Paul Bearer has been misinterpreted as the fear you know. But it only is the power that I now possess even more. For at WrestleMania 7, I questioned my destiny just for that one moment. And that God spoke to me and told me now was not the time to start that journey back to parts unknown. Now was not the time for my powers to cease. Now is not the time for me to be buried or covered by any sacred ground that you, Mr. Paul Bearer, or the Undertaker walk upon.
You might say that you're not scared, but you're going to be scared. Yes, yes, you're going to be scared. You are going to be scared.
Not the cold chills of this parlor. My warriors and myself fear not even death itself.
But look at your face. You're scared.
Wait a minute.
You're scared and you're going to be
scared. Wait a minute.
You're from behind. Like the Undertaker from behind.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
The Undertaker all over the warrior. Attacking him from behind. Hammering down the shoulder area. Hammering the back of the head.
All over the Ultimate Warrior. Warrior trying to get back to his feet. And yet Yeah, he did. Right there.
Wait a minute. Look at the crank.
He's cranking. He's locking it. Wait a second, bro. How are you going to breathe in there?
Wait a minute.
How?
They're not going to.
He's got the keys.
Okay. Prove your point now. Where do we go from here? Huh?
Let him out. You got your point. He's beat up.
Let him out and beat him up some more is what I would do.
Somebody better get some help down there. As you brought out earlier, those things are airtight. They're watertight.
Hey, wait.
Get him out of there.
Where's the official? Wait a second.
All right, finally, we're getting some help over here.
Thank you. This guy's been in there 30 seconds. You need to get him out now. Korea, pull.
Hey, this is it. That's wrong. That's too long.
They better get that key back. They better open up that coffin, and they better open it up fast.
He's got the key.
That's all. There we go. There we go.
We've got more help on the way, folks.
Thank heaven for that.
Yep, we're going to get the job done. I'm telling you, he's been in there a while now. I'm telling him.
Can you imagine what he's doing in there? Can you imagine he's trying to get out of there? If you could hear him. All right, we got a crowbar.
All right, they're going to do
it. All right, get it, boys. This guy's been in there 45 seconds so far. That's airtight.
I've done a lot of things in my career before I'm past the danger zone, but this is something different, and they need to get him out of there, and they need to get him out of there now.
They can't get the cut. They can't get it open. Get that casket open.
Come on, man. It's almost a minute. Get him out of there. Don't drop that.
They dropped it right on top.
These guys are, wait a minute, we got something else. What
they're
are we
moving
here?
Too slow is what they're doing. They're moving too slow.
I think they've got a chisel.
Okay. We don't need the call-off. We got some brain surgeons. Get the hell out of there.
Trying to jam that.
Oh, they're opening it right there. It's going to get open right now. Come on.
You got to break the seal on it.
This is not
my style. That's what you have to do in order to get the air in there. They've got to break the seal. You got to get in there somehow. Give the man some air.
We're moving too slow.
Get the chisel down where they lost it. Right there. They don't know what happened. Okay, get the grill right in the air. We need hold.
Get an extension.
The Ultimate Warrior's got to be out by now. He's passed out in there. He has no air. Can you imagine trying to claw his way out of it?
I wash my hands of this right now.
We're talking a minute and 45 seconds he's been in there.
You can't even penetrate it with a drill. You can't. Come on. Get in there. Get them out. Get the rescues. Get somebody in here to help this guy.
Somebody
come
beat
on.
Up Paul Bear and get the key back. Because what you need to do, you need to get the
in
key.
There. They're trying to drill some holes in to get some air into the casket.
This is getting ridiculous.
They're trying everything they possibly can do. Find out. There's a puncture there. They punctured. Maybe there's a little bit of air to get in there somehow.
Hey, I can't stand this. I got claustrophobia, and I can't stand it. I just can't stand it.
That ain't enough air to keep an ant alive. You have got the 4-6 stooges down there.
Come on. Break that thing. Break it. Break in there. Break in there. Come on. Get it open somehow.
You're going to be careful how to hit that casket right there. Oh,
come on.
He's not even hitting the side of the casket that counts. Come on, you guys, dig in.
They're driving the chisel. They're driving the wedge in there.
Hey,
something's got to be done. Wait a minute.
Look, they got it. They got it. They got it.
All right.
They got it up.
Wait.
Oh, my God. Look, he was.
Look at that. Oh, no. His legs moving right there. They're just pushing him hard.
They're just pushing him.
Wait a minute,
he's
coughing. He's coughing. Yes, he's moving. He just moved his elbow and his arm.
Okay.
He's coming around.
That's better.